if the GFCI trips. Please review page 7 of the troubleshooting section of the use and care manual. If HotWave stops producing hot water and the green LED light on the GFCI is out, press and release the reset button located on HotWave electrical power cord GFCI. The light on the GFCI should turn solid green.